This is the greatest and best song in the world.
Tribute.
Long time ago, me and my brother Kyle here, we was hitchhiking down a long and lonesome road.
All of a sudden, there shined a shiny demon in the middle of the road.
And he said,
"Play the best song in the world, or I'll eat your soul."
Well, me and Kyle, we looked at each other, and we each said, "Okay." And we played the first thing that came to our heads. Just so happened to be the best song in the world. It was the best song in the world. Look into my eyes and it's easy to see. One and one make two, two and one make three. It was destiny. Once every 100,000 years or so, when the sun doth shine and the moon doth glow and the grass doth grow. Needless to say, the beast was stunned. A whip crack went his rumpy tail, and the beast was done. He asked us, "Be you angels?" And we said, "Nay, we are but men." And the peculiar thing is this, my friends, the song we sang on that fateful night, it didn't actually sound anything like this song.
This is just a tribute. You gotta believe it, and I wish you were there. Just a matter of opinion. Good God, God love you. I'm so surprised to find you can't stop here. A fire, you're a fire. Rich motherfucker, come on, bitch.
Last week, Kyle quit the band. Now we're back together. Misunderstanding, didn't understand. It doesn't matter. Now we're back together again. La 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 la. Couldn't split up Kato and Nash.
That's true.
Couldn't split up Tango and Cash. And that's also true. This is our song of exalt and joy, because we only came to kick some ass. Rock the fucking house and kick some ass. What we gonna do with all the cash?